You see, it has a really nice, like, light blue color, that's because it's, the depth is really low, it's about three and five feet, it's the ground, so it's white sand. So that's what you get there with the light color.
Where it's darker, is that where the...
It's deeper.
But it's not growth or even rocks or coral?
No, not necessarily, you might find sand.
Not necessarily.
Again, pool area, one to the right, one to the left. And this is a man-made beach. I don't know if you wanna go down. So you didn't get any waves. Nice and warm. Actually, the main difference is when you get the humid. And because in August and November, we have the rainy season. And probably August will be the hottest month. And then we get a lot of rain normally. Changes sometimes. Between the end of August and the first week of November.
So, you kind of join our family.
Yeah, just like this, normally. The coolest it gets is between, it's around this summer. Maybe January. So from now on, it's hot. Let's see that.
Yeah.
Actually, I say right away.
I feel sorry.
Thank you.